When I was a child, one of my hidden talents was fixing my bicycle tire. I had that red cardboard box filled with those patches and that little tube of glue, but my true skill came in with that scraper thing that scratched up the inner tube, helping that glue do its job and grip that patch like a champ. Now my tire fixing skills are about to go to waste. Bike tires may no longer need that glue because of tires you can see through.
Prepare to say goodbye to conventional bicycle tires. You know, the ones filled with air. Because one company in Germany is going airless. Designer Marko Mattia Cristofori of BigRep came up with the idea after becoming fed up with his bike tires going flat. So he created a 3D-printed tire that can never go flat. Marko spoke with me from Berlin.
Hi there. Thank you for joining us on Innovation Nation.
Hello, Mo. Thanks for inviting me.
Why create a 3D-printed bike tire?
I'm always looking forward to show the potential of 3D printing, mostly when it's about combining large-scale 3D printing with a different kind of material. So the bike tire is a perfect example of that, since it's a big object and needs some material that is flexible.
Okay, walk me through the process of how the tire is created.
What you need is basically just a large-scale printer, of course, and mostly a bit of knowledge of 3D modeling, right? Once you have these two things together, it's really easy to have the Airless tire. You just need to model it, and then what you need to do is just a plug and play, and basically the machine will make it for you.
Depending on the size and pattern of the tire, it takes between 6 and 13 hours to print.
What makes it so that it never goes flat? Because that's really cool.
So the Airless tire never goes flat since there is no air, right? So basically this allows you to have also these see-through effects, which is actually pretty cool. And the structure of the tire basically behaves like a bumper. So you can have the same behavior of a standard tire, but without air.
While the tire is not yet perfected for all terrains, Marko says the 3D printed tire is the tire of the future.
Well, thanks for being on our show and keep on riding.
Thank you so much for having me, Mo.